I want some more chicken.
No, no. I need some more chicken.
need to shut that off.
Our sound will be in bad shape if that air conditioner's going.
What did you say now?
I said you sure wasted some good film.
Wasting all that film?
Here's the one for that. Two days and one day.
Turn it off.
Two legs and one day.
I guess I'll give
a whole. You
better go see that
sound. That pays $1.58.
Sounds like
two of the white. Don't say maybe. Don't say no, you don't. Oh, what do you
think? That's what I'm saying, though. He has an
Chris, go.
now, huh? Nakia, y'all walk on through here.
Nakia.
Matt, y'all come on in here. We're gonna sing happy birthday to Belinda. It's not gonna lie.
Yours melting.
Yep. Well, I'm just gonna let her blow that one out. Here you go.
Take the one that's burnt out and put it over the one that's lit.
Okay.
Belinda! they should have down on the building.
My son is a humpy one. This is gooder than my cake.
That's just because you're a chocolate freak. Well, his cake was chocolate, but his ice cream was white. Is that locked more? Yeah.
I'm a white, a vanilla lover, but I'm a chocolate cake eater.
Y'all like it. Let me get you some.
This time I want some green.
I need green. How about some blue?
I want blue. And me blue.
Buy one, get one free, and they were like 79 cents.
Mom, this thing sure is better than...
Like, this called for 3 eggs.
Oh, good.
And it said oil, but I didn't put no oil in it. I went ahead and put 3 eggs in. But maybe that's why Christian said, you're not good. I'm going to put 2 eggs in here because I was running all on eggs. Mm-hmm. I just put 2 eggs in it, and I didn't put any shortening in any one. Huh? No, you eat your cake. You can't have no more if you can't eat any better than that. Let me get you some Kool-Aid, though. It'll wash it down.
Look at Byron.
Hey, Byron, don't mess.
I want some meat coke.
Yeah, put one. Just a little bit, because he's already had some. Boy, Seth likes that cake.
I love it. That's one.
Yep. Y'all bring coats up here and I'll get you some Kool-Aid.
The dirty ladies will be cleaning.
called moisture taste, and you're trying to clean the dog.
Here you go, man.
Okay,
my
family gets
your Kool-Aid. Matt, here's your Kool-Aid then.
Wait, I'm not open.
Please.
mean grandpa.
Okay.
She knows, she's learning. I forgot.
They don't look like Belinda's pair.
I turned it.
Look at that, Belinda. You got giant pair of socks. Are they for me and burning us?
No, your mama bought them, and I give us some money.
Sure,
giant.
You
got a good bargain.
Sure, giant.
One pair almost.
What a giant, boy. Go get them. Go get them. Go get them.
Too much. much use the same film over and over.
Come on, Chris.
If you want to.
Go on in there, Belinda.
Go show Grandpa.
Let's go watch TV. Come on.
Look at her. Look at her, Mom. She's growing over you.
Open that door, Linda. Let a little more light in.
Hey,
show me your baby. All right, that pretty.
Chris, yeah. Chris, you're in the way of Linda.
That's a big fat girl.
Take your bed.
No, I don't know where. I just seen her.
This bed right there. You're going to have to get him a doll and a baby buggy.
You can go with the other one. You got two muffins.
Yeah, just let her do it. She's got to learn how to take care of that baby.
Little toy? Little shoe?
All gals got to learn how to take care of babies.
Is she here? Where did she go? Huh? Where did she go? Here?
Oh, that's what you're
making. You show up pretty good in that dark corner there.
Yeah, don't look like much of a false teeth and eyeglasses.
Chris, I did not get that for you, but y'all heard that stuff.
Are you taking that on something to show later, or is that just show?
Yeah, it's recording. I can hit this here button.
Yeah,